This video will show you a step-by-step process to recover your unsaved Word documents. Let's start Word application on our computer and choose blank document. Let me maximize my document. And let's say this is your document and you are working on it. And I will just type, this is my unsaved document. While you are working, let's say you wanted to close this window, but you accidentally hit don't save. You realize your document is gone, and now you would like to gain access to your unsaved Word document. I will go ahead and start my Word application one more time. Open up a blank document, and here I will go and choose File, select Info, and here at the bottom there is this Manage Document. I will click on this icon and will choose Recover Unsaved Documents. In this pop-up window, you are gonna see your unsaved Word documents. And here my document is, this is my unsaved document. I will choose this Word file, double click on it, and here you go. I have never saved this document on my computer, but through MS Word's tool, I was able to recover my unsaved, and now I can keep working on it and save it on my computer. Thank you for watching my video.